Hello guys and welcome back to another review. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please make sure you do, and also turn on your notification for daily sneaker reviews. In today's video we're gonna have a look at a pair of Nikes, and I'm talking about the Nike Air Force One. Go ahead and take them out. So guys, I give you the Air Force 107. So as you can see, Nike yet again released another color combination, which looks, in my opinion, very interesting, and I think it's the best color combination out there, at least for me. As you know, I also reviewed a few weeks back the React version. You can actually see it here in the corner. I wasn't a big fan of that glossy black on the actual shoe, and also the midsole being green, I wasn't a very big fan of it. It was nice, don't get me wrong, but it wasn't for me. So let's go ahead and see what materials we have on this white pair. As you can see, starting here at the front, we have this white leather with a big grain, and also here at the back, and the rest we're gonna be with this small grain. Continuing here at the toe box, we have this perforated leather, because for sure you're gonna need some breathability being a leather shoe. But then we have here we have this normal shoelaces. At the bottom we have this AF1 in this gold plate. Then underneath we have this padded tongue, which it's white, and it also keeps in place by this enclosure. And at the top we also have this Air Force One logo. Then going at the mid part of the shoe, you can see that we have this blue Nike swoosh, which has a different material with some little dots on it. And this material, you have it on both sides, and also here where you have stitched this Nike Air logo. And also underneath this blue swoosh, we have two perforation holes for better breathability, and you can see we have them on both sides. And then going at the back to the heel section, we have again this leather in big grain. Then going inside, you can see that we have some padding. It's not gonna be a lot, but I think it's just enough, to be honest. You don't actually need that much. And then going to the midsole, which is a rubber midsole, and it's adding some weight to the actual shoe. We have this rubber white midsole, which is also sewn to the actual shoe. And at the back, you can see that we have this Air logo word lettering. You also have this line which goes up to the other side of the heel. And then underneath, of course, we have this pattern, which is very familiar for the Air Force One. So overall, yeah, the shoe, it's a very nice combination of white and blue, and it looks, in my opinion, very, very nice. It was actually released in the UK last week, and it retails in UK at a price of £90. which in my opinion it's a good price, given that the materials are a very nice leather, and it looks very well built, to be honest. I didn't see any faults on it, so it looks quite nice. As in, for the sizing, you should go half size down. As I mentioned previously, I had the Nike React, which I took it in my normal shoe size, and it was a bit too roomy inside, so I decided to take this one in a half size down, and it's much better. But that's because I have narrow feet, so I guess if you have wider feet, you should stick to your actual shoe size. So yeah, overall they look very nice. The leather material, it's I would say premium, and yeah, we should definitely try them on now. Okay, so overall I'm impressed with this shoe. It's at a good price. I think it's a fair price for what you get. They are fairly comfortable, given that you receive this rubber midsole, which shouldn't be that comfortable, but I guess this insole, it's quite padded, so it gives you a slight comfort. So yeah, it's overall it's a good pair of shoes with a very good quality for the materials. It's comfortable enough. I mean, it wasn't built for being comfortable, to be honest, so you shouldn't expect too much from it, but it's good enough. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, maybe you'll consider giving me a like and maybe subscribing to my channel. And as always, I will see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.